Hey, Cotton 3D, how's it going?
Tidings and good wishes to you, friend.
Yo, Sai, what's up? How's it going, guys? What's up, Atlas? No, not today. Hey, newbie, how's it going? Zach Martin 68, what's up?
Haven't I heard of you?
Drewski! Oh, we got a Fick Molo sighting. What's up, Fick? Yeah, Cotton, these mods are pretty glorious. Zach Martin, no, this game came out about 13 years ago. Cinnamon 95, what's up?
A pleasure to meet you.
Where's Aldrun? Alright, so we just gotta go north and northwest out of Caldera. On to Aldrun. Good morning, Shifty. Free, how's it going? Obviously, having a little trouble today.
Day to you.
Hey, Mr. Blonde, how's it going? You're enjoying the Morrowind streams? They're just a relaxing game to play. Zach Martin, I've seen some concept images. Uh-oh, graphical bug. So no, nice. Well, I recommend Morrowind if you feel like going to sleep, possibly. Xenon, how's it going? Stiff crushers, physically? What's up? Atlas, I'm running a ton of mods. I keep forgetting to put the list. But primarily, it's Morrowind Overhaul 3.0. That's almost all of them right there in one package. So what we're doing right now is continuing the main quest. We're gonna make our way to Aldrun. We gotta talk to Zain Subani. Wow, Fick. Fick, you know on the PlayStation when the download goes to a creeping slow, like super slow, just hit pause and resume and it will go back. Hey, Winfield, how's it going? Blazing guy, good to see you again. Crusher is doing well, how about you? Winfield, you're a lurker? Good stuff, Blonde. Hey, Psycho Quantum, how's it going? So, we've reached Caldera. The journal said to leave through the northwest gate. There's still about 500 billion side quests in the game, but for now we're gonna advance the main quest. Howdy, Rudels. What's up? Griffin, yo! Always Winfield. Alright, this is the Northwest Gate. Making our way to Aldarun. Oh, Capitano out in Australia? Nice. Sinonis, any thoughts towards 980s? Two 980s? No, not yet. As of now, there's no reason to have two. Unless there's a game that really demands it, then I'll wait till the price drop at least, but for now, a single 980 is powering through just fine. Alright, let's follow. Whoa! Whoa, what are you doing out here, buddy?
May the wind be on your back.
Oh, sure is. What are you doing? Festering witch. Uh-oh, Cloud Cleaver. Well, we gotta find her now. Uh-oh. How am I supposed to lead the way? Up to the northwest. Well, quick save. Jay Klein, how's it going? Baba Ganusha, what's up? Alright, well. He's saying that she's up here somewhere. And it's on the way to Aldarun anyway. Let's go, naked. Naked Norwegian man. Oh, hard. You're playing some Oblivion? That's a good one. Love all the Elder Scrolls. Hey, what's up, Skillless? Tell you, this will be very different than my YouTube videos. So this witch is supposedly out here somewhere. Camp to the northwest. Up here, maybe? Yeah, Loxins. Morrowind could look absolutely amazing with the correct mods on. Oh, was that her? Just making sure. Good job, Jennifer. Oh, Loxins, welcome to the stream, by the way. You're not the witch, right? Gotta go to Normak? Alright, well, now we're going there, too. Wow, we got a small army on our back. We gotta take this beast out. I do, Sinonis. Type exclamation mod list or mods list. It's one of them, but it's definitely... I'm not positive if it's still there. Try it out, see if it goes, because I might have taken it down when I finished my Skyrim playthrough. Ooh, that might be the witch. Yeah, Hard, I've seen a lot about the Skywind, but to be honest, with these overhaul mods, it's really not that necessary. It's gonna lose the original feel of the game. There you go, mod list did it. I haven't physically.
You will die where you stand.
Are you the witch?
Ah, you no. Bring good fortune with you. Welcome.
I don't know where that witch is. I do want these boots of blinding speed. Let's take a look. Already getting overwhelmed. Well, Aldarun's up here. That's good to know. I assume Normak is somewhere out here. I know the other place is over here. I think Normak's that way. Let's leave up the world map. Yeah, Mulberry. I didn't know about that. We just stumbled upon that Daedric sword. Thank you, Gull 74. Yeah, it's actually pretty demanding. Yeah, hard. Without a doubt, the combat in this game is not its strong point. It's actually by far the weakest part of the game. And they addressed that in Skyrim. So, I do love Morrowind, of course, and it's unfair to compare the two, because they simply built upon Morrowind. Mr. Blonde, that is a tough question. Can I say I like them both equally? What's up, Diver? How's it going?
Stuck!
Alright, we gotta make our way to the coast. I want those boots first. I think I have to like make sure that they're still following me at all times. I have the upper hand. Ooh. Well, we gotta enter there. Oh, freaking cliff racers, they're the worst. You know, can I just kill this lady and take her boots? These poor things just fall over. Do they even attack? I think we lost the naked Norwegian man. Let's go into the Tel'vane ancestral tomb. Whoa. This chick have a torch or what? Run or die. Guess I'll put the torch on, fair enough. Which game has better music, Skyrim or Morrowind? Just for nostalgia, I'll go Morrowind. But it is the same composer, and he's awesome in all the games. Ghoulheart. Oh, is that what's going on, Mulberry? Makes sense. Man, this sword is strong. I almost feel bad using it. I should not have picked it up. Oh. I'll take more heavy armor. We need that. Morrowind music's fantastic. Ooh. Ah, you have to cast it. We don't want to cast stuff. Too lazy for that. Ooh, guide to Vivec. We spent the whole last stream learning Vivec over again. Yep, Blonde, same guy, and he's definitely one of my favorite video game composers. No, he is my favorite. He's the man. That's right, Dean. Good old Jeremy. There's nothing good in this place. I probably missed something. Take a diamond. Hey, Jay Devlin, how's it going? Abba Ganoush, I'm wearing Astro A40s and I do recommend them. Of course, there's better, but for the price, not half bad. The mix amp is my favorite part. So, I guess we could be peaceful and take this chick to her little town. Rory Ajax, how's it going? We could just kill her. Let's put that torch away. I think it was loud. Back to the Bitter Coast. Alright, we're going to... Wait, she wants to go to what, Narmak, or... How do you say this? Laode? Hla? I don't know. Chat's gonna have to tell me. Where did she want to go? Narmak. These mud crabs don't care what level you are. Alright, so first let's establish what this little colony is. Do I see Sadanine out there? No, that's not Sadanine. That's true, Jennifer. You got a good point there. Sword is just too strong. Yeah, true, Dean. Alright, we're at Narmak. Little fishing village. Thank you for the boots. Let's check those out. Where are we at? You kidding me? This is amazing. Oh wait, you're blind while using them? Oh, you jerk. That is not a good trade. It's a jerk move, lady.
Fuck is free. What do you want?
I should take her out. Hello, Skirmisher Cal. How's it going? What's up, Leonidas? Yeah, we're not trying to do any game-breaking stuff. Also, stuff that I probably shouldn't know. You know what I mean? I haven't played in over a decade, so I forgot most of the stuff. So we don't want too many shortcuts. Ooh, should we go to one of these places out here? Hey, what's this? Little treehouse. That's medium. We want heavy.
Die, Fetcher!
Dead. Sounds good, Kobayashi. Did you have a good birthday the other night? I saw that picture drinking Four Loko. You gotta watch out with that stuff. That's for sure. These guys are just getting smacked in the mouth with this sword. Yeah, I'm not sure, Diver. They still have quite a bit of landmass to... Oh, why'd I do that? They have a lot of landmass to play with. What's up with that lady?
You will not get me that easily.
Junk. Wow, there's a lot of stuff. Five pauldrons. Yeah. Man, this place is loaded. Yeah, Zach Martin, this game is more immersive than the newer Elder Scrolls games. I think most of it's because you have to read, it's not voice acted. So, also, you'll probably notice I'm gonna go silent during a lot of it. Kinda just paying attention. This place is a freaking gold mine. Look at this. Oh, Mulberry, I've seen that stuff around. King Cobra. Oh, the jerk. Too much stuff in this place. Yep, Loxins, this is the original music. Gotta love that nostalgic music. Alright, let's get out of here. Yeah, Griffin, it does need that. There, I think there is a take all, but I don't want most of the stuff. Annabelle Starr, that's a really tough question. It's pretty unfair to compare the two, I believe. So I'll just say I like them both equally. We're supposed to be heading out to Aldrum, but now I'm on the Bitter Coast. We'll make our way there. We'll take the long way. Hello, look at him. How's it going? Good to see you again. Yeah, sixth, I'm saving. Thanks for the reminder. Something sounds mean over here. Cliff Racer. They are such a nuisance. Ooh. Carcass of the Saint. I see a ship out there too. Let's check this place out. Morrowind does capture the lore more, that's for sure. Oh, let's get a torch out. This place does not look safe. Oh, my torch. This place doesn't look safe at all. Let's go to local map. No, Atlas, Morrowind's actually, I believe, the smallest of the Elder Scrolls games when it comes to the map size. But what makes it feel so big is the lack of immediate transportation. Which I actually like. I like running around. The biggest map in all of them is Daggerfall. Times 100. Yeah, Nick Obama, I think the sword I'm using is, well, obviously it's strong, it's a Daedric sword. I don't think I'm supposed to have it at this level. Hey, wooden staff of peace. That's too heavy. But we kind of stumbled upon it doing the main quest last stream. I didn't go and seek it. Is it skillless? A good call then. Maybe I should leave if it's visited in the main quest. Alright, we'll leave here. I can't help but explore. Now, Skyrim is the second smallest. MODVS, the end point in the game is to complete the main story. We'll take it from there. I should remove the torch. Oops. That sunset. Annoying slaughterfish. Shipwrecks. What do we got in this? This slaughterfish out of here. Desperately need like a slaughterfish removal mod. How annoying are they? That and the cliff racers. Oh. Everywhere. Just awful, awful creatures. Get out of here. Alright, that should do it. Now, I see an entrance into the shipwreck. Wow. What the heck is that thing? I do not remember seeing these guys. Let's get in this ship. Better be good with all this stuff over here. Where'd that entrance go? There it is. Oh man, we gotta be out of breath. No! No! Shipwrecks make me completely disoriented in this game. Oh, potion of water breathing. Is there nowhere to go? Gotta be something in this place. Go back to this level. So much for water breathing, everything's done. Alright. Let's see if there's any chests. Let's get out of here. I don't see anything in here. Alright. Probably missed something. Let's bow. Good day, Yoshi. How's it going? What's up, relapse? All the nubs are rolling in. Brohead, how's it going? Well, let's wait. What enemies? I don't see any. Mud crab. Gaskells, what do you mean sound is looping? Yeah, look at him. I did the knife walls. I got a pile of garbage from him. The huge. You know how it works. Alright, let's heal up. Let's wait till daytime, in fact. Oh, why is it raining? Where's the other area, the Laode? Laode? Is that actually south of here? Bring up the world. Kartag Point. Maybe it's down here. Let's head down there. I'd rather discover these towns now than later, so I know exactly where they are. Yeah, Mulberry, I don't know. That doesn't sound too easy. Kobayashi, what was my first car? A 1996 Nissan Maxima. Ah, Rawhead, Army of Darkness. Great movie. That's where half the Duke quotes come from. Yeah, look at him. I need that Galahorn also. I don't think it's ever gonna happen for me, though. Let's check if it's on the signs. There's Evil Dead Games, Mulberry? Thane of Gotham, possibly. I'm not sure how I feel about streaming Oblivion. Guess we'll see at the end of Morrowind. It's up to you guys, really. Hello, Runedark, what's up? That Ivory on a Skyrim modding spree. That game folder's gonna be massive. Poor Gwar, they don't even attack. Up kick. There are almost too many awesome mods in Skyrim. Yoshi, possibly. It's still up in the air, there's so many games out. Tell you what game I've actually been playing the most. Well, beginning yesterday, I picked up Reaper Souls Ultimate Evil Edition for PS4. Surprisingly fantastic on the controller. I put in about 8 hours since last night. Fick went and bought it. Ooh. Oh, we went in that. This little jerk paralysis. Yeah, Kick, it's all personal opinion. Like I said, I find it unfair to compare them. Based off nostalgia, you'd like to say games are better than others, but Skyrim and Oblivion were built off of this game, so It's completely unfair to compare them. This cliff racer. Yeah, look at him. I was so shocked at how well it worked with the controller. Aside from picking items up and the inventory, it's actually a lot more fun to play it on a controller. But from what I heard is don't go online. Which I have no intention to. I'm just gonna play some co-op and stuff. Should I go in this place? Whoa, this place looks a little scary. Playing DayZ. This nude chick just came running out. What is going on in this place? Hey, Thrasher C, good to see you back. That's too cool. Gonna hang out here for like an hour or so. Have you guys played Reaper of Souls? Because I played Diablo 3 back when it came out, but I never tried Reaper of Souls. But man, Loot 2.0 is addicting, to say the least. Getting so much gear. Hell's Bells over there. Yeah, this is this is Sark's little child slave dungeon that we're in right now. Whoa, what's all this stuff? Anything good? That Daedric loot. Hey Nikki Free, how's it going? Good to see you again. Alright, let's open up these jerks. Did I really just miss? Man, I'm an idiot. Annabel Star, this is actually a Daedric longsword. And we found it while doing the main quest out in Vivec. We were down in the underworks of the Foreign Quarter. And we encountered this guy, and he just started attacking. And on him was a Daedric longsword, so I didn't feel too bad picking it up, but clearly it's one of the better weapons in the game. Belt of Charisma. Yeah. What's that? That common ring. Alright, let's unlock this. Captain Mac, what's up? How's it going? Come on, one more. Yes. Sark's little dungeon. Oh man. Alright, cool. Oh, Kibbins, you just started playing it again the other day? Yeah, I just started last night. I think my Crusader's at 26. I had to try Crusader since it was the new class. This should be the... No, not that. Maybe down there should be Laode. We're just discovering these towns. Get them on the map before we make our way to Aldrun. You jerks, waterfish are the worst. Thrasher, it's much, much older than Skyrim. It's a decade older. Hey, what's that? Oh, mulberry. That's old school. That actually sounds like I'm out in a swamp right now. What is this place? Halormarin. I can't say any of these things. Hopefully you guys understand. Yeah, look at him. Maybe I can finally get my baller horn from Vault of Glass. Yeah, Thrasher, this is super old school. It's still a good story, though. Hey, Nikki Free!
Booyah!
Thank you very much, Nikki. Kinda scared me there.
Booyah! Sub hype!
You're the man, Nikki. What's this place? Whoa. Good gerb. Little scamp, little shrimp scampi over here. I would like to just discover what this place is before leaving. I don't think we want to mess with it now. I'm only level 4. Alright. How am I supposed to say that name? Wow. If we enter, will it discover? Whoa. I don't want to be here. What are those? Are those like Daedrix? Scan. Yeah, Blonde, the wildlife hates me in Morrowind. I don't know why. Keep heading south. Let's heal up. Morning. Look at this, you kidding me? I can't get over this game still. Z-Man, you never saw Morrowind? Good game. Benzo, what's up? You big nub? How's it going, Benzo? Yeah, look at him. I played Fallout 3 for a couple streams. I don't know. Fallout's just not for me. I don't know why. Yeah, Z-Man. It was before a lot of people's time. What's up, Tanbar? Doing well. How about you? Yeah, seriously, Diver. It really does. Thrasher, yeah. Maybe we're gonna run into Yoda out here. Royal, 28. Who's this guy? Speed what are you doing out here? Murderous Outlaws? Wow. I refuse.
You're bested.
Alright, try it, buddy. Oh, he's strong. We got Nordic Battle Axe. Ah, junk. Yeah, Z-Man. AW is really not bad or anything, it's just could be better. Swagger McJagger, Dark Souls is not for me. That's confirmed. Hey, we made it to this place. What goes on here? There's a little hobbit.
All right,
wood elf.
I'm listening.
Nikki, we may. If the chat wants it, I'll do it. That's what it's really up to. I mean, I could play Elder Scrolls the next 10 years and not get bored. Captain Mac, that would never, ever happen. Trust me. Ever. Look at that boat. We should take that boat somewhere. What's up, Chizzy? Good to see you again. Oh, what's this? Gotta enter. The Haran Ancestral Tomb. Okay. Yeah, Nikki, I really didn't care for the scenery in Fallout. I know that's what it was supposed to look like, but it was dreary. Yeah, that's right, Blind Guardian. Those scamps. These scamps are horrible. Ectoplasm. Do you guys think I should just use the Fiend's Katana? Do you think the sword is too strong for now? Should I just use this one? RTCW Rawhead? Oh, I leveled up. Everyone wants me to keep the Daedric sword. Alright, I'll use the Daedric. It's a little too beastly. I did find it legitimately, though. I had no clue it was there. I didn't really kill the guy legitimately. Ooh. Ah. Did I check here already? Yeah. You guys love the OP stuff. We need more strength. We double up. Wait, no. Strength, speed. Yeah, endurance. Why not? No problem, Manatee. Also, I'm probably just gonna upload them to YouTube since Twitch videos actually, they don't stay forever anymore, so. I was actually just gonna make a playlist and upload them all to YouTube. Probably make everyone rage though, but I hope not. Fick, I'm a crusader. Fu is a monk. What's up, Faizan? Would you guys rage hard if it was, if I had a playlist? I mean, each one would be an hour long at least. Yeah, diver. Alright, I think we could finally head over to Aldrun. We got completely sidetracked. Whoa! Does this thing attack? I guess not. I'm Meridius, I didn't ask the guy. Confirmed would not rage? That sounds good. It is easier on YouTube. Twitch makes it kind of tough to go find some videos. Well, if you guys wouldn't rage, I'll go ahead and upload the first one after the stream. It's gonna be pretty massive files. What's gonna be the title of the series? I'm quite partial to the Morrowind Lounge. That's what I title any stream that's really, well, this is a lounge. Chizzy, what are you always wasted when you're watching them? Thrasher wants them all uploaded. Massacre, what's up? You picked up that Death Adder massacre? The flavor wind, Mulberry. Jennifer, they mentioned that on PKA? It's on the internet. I didn't upload it, though. It's on the internet. I certainly did not upload it. UAV recon standing hey, Blind by. Guardian!
UAV recon is standing by.
UAV Booyah! Hype!
Thank you very much, Blind Guardian. Welcome back to the nation. This looks so good because it's freaking Morrowind and it's awesome. That's why it looks so good, Bimmer. Yeah, that and about a million mods. Alright, sorry for the total backtracking, but I had to discover the other town. So now I don't have to guess where it is. Definitely can't hate on Morrowind. Love this game. Chess, that's going a little too far back. Gonna fire up the MS-DOS. Held your hand. That's true. MW. Moral warfare. Modern wind. Yeah, Guardian, it is all generated content. Daggerfall's like some 30 times bigger than Morrowind or something. Something nuts like that. Oh, Nikki Free. Congrats. Sounds like it's gonna be a beast. Can't go wrong with an i7. Love i7s. Hopefully you guys don't get annoyed at how much I jump. Should I just have the sound effect for landing removed? Yeah, Kevin, I agree. Well, first, welcome to the stream, Kevin. Second, I agree. That's what makes Morrowind so good, is that the devs actually placed the items that you pick up. They went in hand placed, and that's why you'll see random things in, like, trees and stuff. It's very cool. Let's go back up this way. True phase on. Although in Skyrim it didn't have this impact sound when I landed. Rod. So you never know if something's in a tree. This one does not have anything. But the devs do place little objects around, and they put objects, like, under things and stuff. Yep, the GTX 970 is a fantastic card. Oh. Blind Guardian, is that the guy who fell out of the sky? Yeah, Kevin, it's crazy. It's cool. We're back in Normak. Should we do the long run around to Eldrune?